Alright. Due to old paint, as you can see, everything broke inside the barrel. Going through, nothing really broke inside the chamber. The chamber is clean. Just old paint again. It's a good gun. Alright.